Hello everybody, welcome back to Rain World, and today we're going back to the Shaded Citadel. We're back through it, from this. Well, actually we're at the end of it. We're going through memory trips. I have very limited mobility compared to what I'm playing as literally any other cat. Okay. There's a pole here. Not that it really helps me. I forget, how was I supposed to get up there? Alright, yeah, now I remember. Okay. Well, that didn't do anything. Wait, here, this is probably easier, actually. There we go. And with that, we're in memory crypts. Oh boy, this place. Roll. Can't wait to be pelted by Miros vultures. Oh, man. Alright, now's a good time to put away the lantern. Grab one of these. Maybe not, though. Makes it much harder to see. Okay, there's some air spirits. Go away. Okay, I think there were only three of them. Oops. Let's get out of here before they come back. Nope, they're back. Oh boy, that was close. Oh no. Oh goodness, this was right here. There's no way he's just standing still there on the other screen, is he? Weird. Okay, now he's coming. Maybe. I think his AI is broken. Oh wait, no, he just left. Perfect. But also not perfect, because he's probably going to be over here. Or not. See, and this is why we always take the underground paths. There's half a cycle remaining. We can hopefully find some spare centipedes around here. No? Okay. No, you gotta be kidding me. He's broken. Not a single centipede around here. That's a minor issue, actually. still stuck, are you? Well, let's blind him. I'll have all day. Drop the spear. Okay, this is probably a much more dangerous task than I thought it was. Unless this reaches a... I don't think that reached. Well, I'm in for a tough time then. Oop, they're back. Okay. Please just smack him or something. Unless they're all just stuck there now. No, he's just still stuck there. Please just go. Everything else can make it up there. Why can't you? Did I not blind him? Nope, it totally didn't. Why didn't it blind him? Well, I know we're not getting anywhere with that. Okay. I'll see you. One of these guys actually wants to cooperate. Looking like no so far. Now, I'd really appreciate it if you guys would just leave. Oh no, you're bringing your friends now. Okay, that's fun. Get juked, son. Oh boy, that was a close one. Of course, they would turn around. What, you afraid I'm gonna make it to the end or something? Okay. Okay, let's get out of here. Please tell me he's not still stuck there. Of course he is. Why? I'm sorry, but I don't have access to DevTools, so I can't fix this. And apparently he can't be blinded either. And I can try again, though. But now there are two of them, you see. Seems this guy's already caught something. Thanks for the food. Look back here. Darn. Well, I still don't have enough food. Even if I had gotten that other centipede, it still wouldn't have been enough. Okay. made it to the Karma Gate. Okay, there's the shelter. I just need some food. Preferably something that dies in one hit. Or some fruit. That works too. Oh boy, that was a close one. That's still not enough. I'm short by one. Well, I gotta get this, because if I don't, then, well, I can't save. Which, you know, is a minor issue. Ah, here we go. Okay, so what's the least risky way to get over there? Okay. Wait, there's a rock outside. I once said rock. Okay. Conveniently, that worked out. There's an AC here. You know what? No. I think I'm going to call the episode here. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, consider subscribing, leave a like, comment down below. I'll see you later.